everyone! Welcome back to the channel! Look at
no.
you! Look at the white guys cheat! You start!
We don't cheat!
White guys cheat! White guys cheat! I feel like guys cheat because there's more than one pussy out here.
Oh!
I feel like there's plenty of pussy.
If a girl do, she's at home.
I feel like plenty of pussy out here. That gotta be the reason why niggas cheat. There's just probably so much
it's
pussy.
Plenty dick out
niggas
too.
Kid probably so just can't. I ain't say women don't cheat. Did I say women don't cheat? There's plenty of dick out here too.
Oh, you
if women wanna get it in, get it in. But I feel like niggas cheat because.
But why do y'all? I'm gonna tell you why. If let's say your girl, like, she's bad, like, it's
kidding.
Like, damn, yo, everywhere you go, it's like,
let's go cheat together.
Everyone wants her.
Because
her pussy is fire.
Then we won't.
She, her style's crazy. She's independent as fuck. You know, she don't need shit from you. You just choose to do
that. She wanna get cheated on.
And then she's, what was the other word?
I don't know, it's true. For some niggas
if you got a girl like that, I feel like there's no reason for you to cheat.
But guys still do it.
That means you're just
not in love with the other shit. That's what I'm saying. These niggas need to stop getting into stuff if they
all right, so let me tell you my part, right? If I was to cheat on a girl.
He's cute. You
never
seen him?
Can I talk?
Oh shit, he is.
I understand. I would cheat is if, you feel me, if I'm in a relationship with somebody and we're going through like a bad time, you feel me? Like, if we trying to have conversations and it's not working and everything is just going left, you feel me? That's the only reason I would cheat. Because, you feel me, it's just not the kind of relationship I want. Shit is just toxic.
Okay.
And shit is just all over the place.
So the answer is you cheat when that's not the relationship that you wanted, basically.
So why
no.
in it?
No.
Okay, parents, shut up.
No.
No. That's what
All right, let me give you an example. The relationship might start off very sweet.
Mm-hmm.
Very good.
It's
very
spicy.
And then you feel
first they sweet and then they sour.
And then you feel
like
out of nowhere shit. Y'all just start arguing out of nowhere. But at this point in time, you love this girl. You feel me? You love this girl and you don't want to be without her. But at this point in time, everything is just going left. Y'all start arguing all the time.
Okay,
even when y'all try to have conversations.
Yeah.
Even when y'all try to have conversations.
Let me finish.
Even when y'all try to have conversations about shit that y'all both like don't like about each other, that y'all want to change about each other, shit doesn't, you feel me? Shit turns into an argument and shit just never gets better, you feel me?
Right.
But you love this girl so much that you don't even want to break up with her, like, you feel me? So I feel like the reason why I would cheat is so I could just get out of that, out of this position for 1 second. I just need to get out of this position for 1 second. And just
you love someone, why would you? Okay, why would you like to hurt on purpose? I don't get it.
Huh?
I don't get it. If you love someone, you want to hurt the person because you care about them.
That's not.
You say you keep. You keep miss. You keep miss our
ass.
Picture right now. You gotta. You cannot accept the
punishment.
We was on the part where she said, if you love a girl so much, why do you still cheat?
And I already told you.
Because look, right?
Bitch!
The thing was, we got.
Correct.
My dick is her dick. So I gotta distribute it. I gotta show the world what we got.
Come here,
what?
Come here.
Parents, do not post this on Instagram or YouTube. They won't come at him and lose.
They will destroy you.
So we gotta show the word and distribute.
We gotta show the world.
I'm gay. How do you say the word?
We gotta show the world what we love with that.
That's not
me. How do you say the word? Distribute.
We gotta show the world like what we represent.
We get
show the world.
Everybody.
So they go and share.
Yeah, and then back
girl. Okay, one question. Wait, one question with you. Would you share? You not share your sister with somebody else?
Wait, what?
Whoa.
Wait, what?
Would you what? So what? So, okay, all I'm saying is why do you want to share another girl with somebody else?
Because I
don't
know. She's a sister.
I thought she's a sister.
Why do you want to share your girl's pussy?
Let's get a woman.
I'm mad at that.
I
never cheated though.
Jill.
But my thing is, I have.
You have come to an understanding.
Damn.
A man could love a girl.
Bullshit.
And still cheat.
I'm going to end
but that time. Girl just can't be me.
This shit should have been ended.
Wait.
What?
Wait. Why are you coming out the guys though? Women cheat too.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Women cheat,
yo.
But when we cheat, we end up going to that man.
No.
We don't stay with that man.
Let me tell you my story.
Please let me hear the party and all the fucking different girls
then
and all
the
different
guys.
I'm so serious.
Fuck that, you ever taste the nipple? Is it like nipples?
Ew.
Oh, what? The nipple piercing?
I don't know what it is. I think it was that.
What?
If I'm not saying,
what kind of woman or guy?
Wait.
So one time I sucked the titty, right? It tastes like quarters.
Alright, look, wait, listen, let me speak.
What kind of woman or man would you cheat on your girlfriend with? That's what I said.
Would I cheat on my girlfriend with?
It better be a bad bitch than me, nigga.
Get a good ass.
A bitch with a fat ass.
Terrence, I don't know how to do
she
it.
You
would have never worried about life. Exactly.
If that shit fat and she just so fucking seductive, like.
And she got a cute smile.
Okay, but you go back to your girlfriend, right?
I wouldn't cheat on my girl if we're not in a bad position. That's what I'm saying.
So you only cheat if you're in a bad position.
So
why don't you break up with your girlfriend?
If you love somebody so much, you just don't want to leave that person.
Feel
me? Y'all have so much
niggas ain't shit.
It's hard to break up with somebody that you have so much history with. Paris, let me ask you a question. If you fuck with somebody for 2-3 years, you feel me? And y'all stop recording it. And he FaceTimes you. Would you not pick up the phone?
What you mean? Like, I'm in a relationship.
Like, y'all have 3 years history. You're not in a relationship.
Okay.
Right?
I'm single, right?
Yeah.
Exactly.
Would you not pick up the phone? Because y'all had this connection.
Hell yeah.
Y'all have
What connection?
Shh. I'm talking about, she said, I forgot what the fuck she said.
I forgot the word, dude, bro.
She said something about why would you cheat on your, some shit like that. Mm-hmm.
Why would you cheat on your
neighbor? No, but what you talking about?
Your neighbor?
For who?
For her ex. But they had a connection of 3 years, you feel me? History of 3 years. What I'm saying is, it's hard to let that shit go, you feel me? Y'all have so much shit that y'all could talk about. Y'all have so much history and y'all just mad connected.
Alright, who? Okay, next question.
I can relate to that. You gotta listen. You don't listen. That's the issue.
The man is pouring his heart out.
That's why she's
and then just fucking shut everything out. And then put you in here one little tiny thing and then comment on that goofy ass little tiny thing that you said.
Motherfucker.
Yeah.
How?
Yeah.
Don't make me vex.
Anyway, that's a fact.
I do. Really
okay. Can. Exactly. She make up the phone for two. But anyway, if you had connection with someone, I just recently experienced that shit. I answered that phone. At first, I was confused because the number was unsafe. After that, almost a year that we didn't talk. But when he just came back home.
Uh-huh.
We actually
let
that one.
Yo, and it's
crazy. Let's talk to me. I believe it all of y'all right here.
It's crazy because when my ex didn't
I'm over here like
what my ex did to me was some crazy shit. Like my ex did some crazy shit to me. Like she
toxic behavior.
She fucked my homie type shit. You feel me? Like my ex fucked my homie. And even though I could never,
I can just
imagine.
Listen,
listen.
Like,
you got life.